Absolute precision sensing benefits greatly from Hall effect sensors, which transmit encoded position data of one or more objects that experience linear displacement. The contact-free measurement technique allows for design flexibility and is ideal in cases such as linear motor transport systems. A linear motor transport system typically operates using multiple non-moving coil-based linear motor modules, which drive magnetic movers about a track. Movers may carry products for processing and assembly to various stations and manage flow of material. Encoding absolute precision measurements of movers is critical to maintain a high-quality system flow. Contactless magnetic sensing greatly extends the usable life of the encoding system. Use of 3D Hall effect sensors allow for a great deal of flexibility in sensor placement and minimization of solution size. Capturing all three field components offers a wider sensing range than is achieved using traditional one-directional Hall effect sensors. As a result, fewer sensors are needed to capture position data over long distances, and the solution will more readily accept multiple moving targets. Our 3D Hall effect sensors work well for this application. The TMAC 5170 measures all three magnetic field vectors with a 12-bit ADC converting up to 20 kilosamples per second. It connects to an MCU through SPI up to 10 MHz. A hardware-controlled trigger input enables deterministic and synchronous sampling. Selectable sensitivity ranges, programmable temperature compensation, diagnostics, and other built-in functions simplify design integration. The TMAC 5173Q1 offers comparable performance to the TMAC 5170, but communicates over I2C. For demonstration, we will show a system using the setup pictured here. We use an array of four TMAC 5170 3D Hall effect sensors placed equidistant along the path of a moving neodymium magnet. The quad sensor PCB design is very simple. Four sensors with a supply decoupling are placed at 25 mm intervals. The SPI signals are terminated and length matched to optimize data transmission quality. The array of sensors uses a single SPI bus with separate chip select inputs connected to a C2000 MCU to initialize and read out sensor data. Simultaneous sampling ensures that the data from each sensor correlates to the sample point in time. Individual sensors are read in a serial pattern, and all sensor data is captured before the end of the next conversion cycle. The linear position test bench is shown here. The quad sensor PCB is mounted above the center of the magnet and connects through SPI to the C2000 MCU launch pad. The circular magnet is mounted to the LC415 reference encoder moving shuttle, which is used as accurate reference position. A wired interface between the two MCUs allows for synchronous sampling of the quad sensor array and the reference position data. The demo runs at a 4 kHz sample rate. A low jitter, common start of conversion signal, triggers pseudo-simultaneous sampling of the Z and X field components at all sensors. This minimizes latency errors. The 10 MHz SPI interface ensures a fast transfer of the 32-bit data after the TMAC 5170 ADC conversions are completed. The reference position is sampled synchronous to the quad TMAC arrays as well. The precision calculation is quite easy. The C2000 MCU reads out the magnetic Z and X field data from all four TMAC 5170 sensors at a 4 kHz rate. It then identifies the sensors closest to the moving magnet and calculates the new real-time absolute linear position as well as the position error versus a linear reference encoder, as shown with the example code here. For the test bench, we mounted the quad sensor array with the TMAC 5170 devices facing downward towards the moving N45 magnet with 25 mm diameter and 3 mm thickness. The C2000 launch pad mounted on top runs the SPI driver for configuration, real-time data read encoding algorithm to determine the absolute linear position. The linear position and the position error are calculated in real time at a 4 kHz sample rate and displayed on a monitor with Code Composer Studio. A special trigger mode captures 2000 data samples and displays the corresponding magnetic data, linear position and position error over a 500 millisecond period, as shown on the monitor. For post-analysis, all the captured data can be downloaded from MCU memory. When analyzing the captured data, we see that the X and Z component data observed by each TMAC 5170 sensor overlap. The moving magnet position is calculated from the sensor with the highest Z field magnitude using the Z and X field components to increase position accuracy. Comparing the calculated position of each sample against the reference position encoder, we see that the final measurement of this configuration has a typical error of less than 0.15 mm. For many applications, this level of accuracy will provide excellent system tolerances. The peaks observed at either end of the data capture are the results of the magnet leaving the sensor range of the quad sensor PCB. This concludes our demonstration. To learn more about how to use 3D Hall effect sensors to sense linear displacement, please refer to these application notes. Magnet selection for linear position applications will highlight how magnet parameters and mechanical spacing will influence the observed magnetic field. A calibration routine to maximize angle linearization is also proposed. Multi-mover position sensing with linear motor transport system discusses how linear sensor arrays may be used to capture synchronous data for this format, and sensor array fan-out techniques introduces various methods to extend SPI communication for a large number of sensors. To learn more about our 3D Hall effect sensors, please visit ti.com/halleffect to find more resources and tools.